So today I want to do a video on the 2020 Kawasaki Mule SX. This is the fuel injected. So if you watch my channel, you know that I have several videos up on this Kawasaki Mule. I got this 2 years ago, I believe it is now, and I love it. It's the perfect size for us. We do some hauling with it, some carrying stuff in the back. We do some gentle towing of trees and that type of stuff that's down with the tow strap. Eventually we'll put a winch on it. We have a soft windshield. Eventually we'll probably put a hard top roof and a hard windshield on it. We figured we'd try that out. We like it, but I wouldn't do it again. So definitely check out my other video on the soft windshield if you haven't seen it already. But anyway, this video is gonna be a pretty short one as far as talking goes, not a lot of talking. I'm gonna cut out from this and go to the video of the mule. It's been raining here for days, it seems like. Yesterday, day before, we got tons of rain, probably about 2 inches in total. So everything is soaked, the fields are soaked, the trails are soaked, all that good stuff. So I'm just gonna take you on a ride through it. I got the GoPro mounted up here. It's gonna be kind of over the front so you can see it. And I'm just gonna take you on a tour around some of the trails through the woods and across some of the fields. So, hope you enjoy. And new update, we have some merchandise coming, if you can see that. It's gonna be pretty limited, probably at first. We'll probably only stick to these gray t-shirts. We may leave it in the center, we may move to the upper left-hand corner. Not quite decided on that yet. We may end up doing some hats in the future, but probably we're just gonna do the t-shirt at first and kind of go from there. So if you're interested, definitely check out my channel page. There's a email address on there. Email me or comment in the comments below and let me know, yes, I'm interested. They're not up for sale yet. We have some details to work out with that, but we'll have them probably coming soon. So I wanna kind of get a feel for how many people are interested. That way we can get a feel out for how many we need to order. All right, guys, as always, if you would please like, share, and subscribe. If you have any questions, please let me know and have a good day.